5 for the Doom games. Still on Doom 3 as a prequel. Now, I did end up going online and looking up where we got stuck last time, and I feel incredibly flipped. Okay, what it said was going to fall under the pot. That... That's not help. At all. Damn it, it's making a life. Alrighty, let's have a little bit of a wander. Okay, we can't find anything. We'll probably end up looping this video rather than saving it for going on the circuit block.
Oh, you startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The Hydrocon's blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful of that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
I feel really goddamn dumb.
If I don't get the Hydrocon operating within acceptable levels, it could blow.
Okay, this looks like a familiar frame. Can I do anything with it this time? No. Oh man, I hate these things. I'm stomping. I don't want to be stomping. Buddy, I will see you there. It's not actually like me, I normally love reading all of that kind of stuff, but... Alright, bring on the whole thing. Hi! Hi! Oh, you bastard. Oh, that's right, I have bugger all health. Alright, I should remember that going forward. I'm good, my health is non-existent. My arm is good, my health is not great. Has more health, please. That's not more health, that's an imp. That's something. Is it an imp? apparently maggots. I don't see maggot. See, bad guy's not past there. Now where are they? That could have ended very, very badly. Just so no one does that while I'm standing next to him. I need armor, health, and the good old fashioned dark stuff here. I'm gonna give it to me because I'm about to really need it, aren't I? Blue 20. Yeah, let's go blue 20. Yeah, let's go blue 19. Let's go blue 20. Wait, 19? 19. Does it mean this is anything? If so, that will be...
Safer worlds for everyone.
Oh, shut up.
For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things vital to human existence, fuel and water. As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hypercon. Though still its prototype stated, the Hypercon is one dramatic move forever end all shortages of water and fuel. By splitting iron oxide molecules, the Hydrocon produces oxygen and hydrogen cheaply and safely without the need for large amounts of electricity. The hydrogen is then used...
Alpha Lab Sector 2 processes and stores hydrogen fuel through the facility's primary system, the Molecular Fuel Storage Compound. And what storyline stuff the... background, what storyline?
Here at the UAC, we make a better...
getting good at this. Well, let's be honest, lucky is more likely to answer, but let's pretend I'm.
Here at the UAC, we make the world a better place.
I heard you. That three bad guys aren't doing well. Considering I spent half the day down with a terrible headache, I'm going to be sick of the world. Something a little extra unsavory about, you know, killing people on the crap. The bad angle would be a lot tougher. I still don't see a maggot. Look how fast my gun stops on the interface compared to how much time it takes him. There's a slight discrepancy there, guys.
Hello, is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Please help me. I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Not gonna lie, that did just scare the crap out of me a little bit. C4 is in storage room for storing this explosives. C4 is in room storage explosives. I am very disappointed in that it has become. That way. Damage that time. I'm still running through this highly efficient. Well, eventually I had to get good at it. He says accidentally changing weapons to fists. It's rude to these people. It's rude to try and eat the person who just saved you from getting eaten. Go. Anyway, we got a new engine.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff. September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. If there is some kind of security threat, I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin, end.
And I'm sorry, but I have to go back to this one. I am writing in regard to the 8-sided die you borrowed from me. If you are not going to invite me to the game, then I would like my 8-sided die back. It has been 2 weeks and I am very irritated. No nerd speaks like that. It is not an 8-sided die. D8. What kind of game are you playing where you need to borrow one D8? Not a set. Seriously, people. As a massive nerd. In fact, I'm headed off to Dungeons and Dragons in the morning. First in-person game after one. Can I tell you how exciting it is that I'm going to be able to play with people? Right. Shut the door. Shut the door. Alrighty.
Dawn of this galaxy, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but taking those developments to even more
advanced industries. Move, move, move!
The production of hydrogen fuel. Thanks to the Hydrocon, the specialist teams asked the big question: can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space? Is to make strong discoveries on utility, and with it, they've been able to use the actual space from electrons in a molecule as a storage.
Marine, Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Only occupies a fraction of that space. You are looking at the molecular fuel storage compartment.
Where's the storage lock around here? Got it? Yes. I have a code for that one. Mm-hmm.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff. September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Lab. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. But if there is some kind of security threat, I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin, N.
That noise didn't carry across the microphone too badly.
Ah.
I don't like saving. Generous for calling them underwhelming. For being honest, we're calling them a big crap. I get out of all that.
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, I can't wait. We can't stop. We've got to keep moving. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one could knock out our lights.
I really hate the way you say that.
There's one. Stay close.
Dead dude. Yep. That ain't a surprise. I would like Dr. Phelps, please. Alpha Lab Sector 3 contains the secondary cooling control systems for the molecular fuel storage capacity, waste material, yada yada, don't know. Oh, hi dude. Wow. Got him. Yeah, well, I have been fighting a headache all day, so I think that's as much gaming as I'm going to get in tonight. So, once again, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time, and have a good one.